actually understand a bit of hydrogeology because we studied it for the last study. So I mean, if you've got